This talk will introduce Easter Bilby as an advocate for rabbit control. Our foundation, the Rabbit Free Australia, holds a trademark for the Easter Bilby. The Easter Bilby concept can be used to promote the need for rabbit control and gives recognition to the people and programs involved in the pursuit of rabbit-free landscapes. Let me get on to our next one, Aaron. Here we go. The maps of Australia illustrate the contraction of distribution and the decline of bilby populations. The map of the invasive rabbit population highlights that bilbies now only survive where rabbits do not thrive, that is, only in the hot and humid top one third of Australia. The contraction of the bilby distribution is clearly linked to the spread of rabbits, as was recorded by early environmental observers such as the Rabbit Inspectorate at Hay in New South Wales. There's record of bilby population decline as the extraordinary abundance of rabbits occurred. This was attributed to the consequent struggle for breeding burrows. It was also most likely the result of loss of food sources as vegetation was decimated. Next one there. Rabbits truly are in ecosystem engineers, unfortunately, and most noticeably of the destructive kind. They influence whole ecosystems and landscapes through a web of direct and indirect influences, as we've already heard. The most direct effect is on plant growth and particular plant species abundance, then on soil disturbance with resultant erosion and weed proliferation. Indirect effects include maintenance of feral predator populations with flow-on effects on native animal and bird populations. It is a sad reality that many of the destructive effects of invasive rabbits are unseen, ignored, or misunderstood by all but those with well-trained eyes. Easter Bilby is the mascot of Rabbit Free Australia. This mascot champions the cause of all native plants and animals disadvantaged by invasive European rabbits. The slogan, "Bilbies, not bunnies," makes the point that it is us or them. You can't have both. Easter Bilby spreads a message of hope and new life and encourages recognition that we humans are able to intervene against rabbits and regenerate Australian landscapes. Advocating rabbit control, a standard template to spread the Easter Bilby message is to work through the problems caused by rabbits, the range of control solutions available, and encourage or promote the work people are doing. And again, as we've heard today, we need to always have at top of mind that this message is all in the name of regenerating our rabbit-free landscapes and bringing productivity, hope, and new life. Next one, there we go. There are many resources available to assist in promoting the Easter Bilby message. There are ports and management guides. There are people and programs, which many of you are involved in, and even Easter Bilby products. Rabbit Free Australia encourages everyone with an interest in rabbit control to use Easter as an annual opportunity to talk about rabbits, the problems they cause, the solutions and the programs available for help. And finally there, Rabbit Free Australia is a not-for-profit organisation that aims to encourage and support control of invasive European rabbits. Please have a look at our website as an increasing source of and reference site for information on rabbit control. We welcome new members. As with any volunteer organisation, its strength is in the number of dedicated and passionate members. Thanks very much, Richard, and everyone.